Get your potassium on.
You can turn it up.
Damn. Let you know how old dinosaurs are.
Yeah.
And you could do it to yourself? Is that what you said?
Yes. Nicholas asked me the rappers I like, and I was like, does Andre 3000 still make music? And Outkast? And they're just...
They didn't know who you were talking about?
No, I knew who you were talking about.
No, she knew,
like,
Nicholas is just like...
I don't know.
I don't know what you're saying to me. And I was like...
I've heard of him, but it's just...
Okay.
Now we gotta put on Outkast.
Come on. Hey, dog.
I don't know if this is gonna work.
I was gonna put mine on my face, but then Sydney took it from me.
Oh, you gotta put water on it. Are you not listening?
I know. I'm gonna use the clothing.
Why? I just poured it on.
Hurry, I already got the neck tattoo going.
I told you, it's not gonna work that way. Here, let me just pour it on your neck.
You need more water.
Yeah, a lot more water.
Make sure you get like one of my necks better than the other. Okay, let's go demonstrate.
If anyone wants some water, I got the tea.
Look at me.
Just like right now, like I'm the mama.
We're gonna have to catch. We're gonna have to catch up to you.
We here?
That's
somewhat early?
That's what we did last year and it was freezing, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. My dick are hella cold after that cold shower. They were just like, big ass thumb. I didn't have a change of clothes.
Are you seeing the medals?
Uh-uh. What do the medals look like?
They're really cool. They're still a tire, but they're so much cooler. Look, she has one right back.
Oh, okay. Oh, those are cool.
Yep.
Yeah. Last year we were like at the very end. They almost didn't have medals for us. So weird to get used to. We had our pregame with all this damn water and we gotta pee. Okay, we are like 2 minutes late. We just heard our weight bracket go. I'm pretty sure we can still run to it and go. Yeah, they're way over there. Hey, they're not too far from us.
4, 3, 2,
what?
One.
Get started! I think we're jogging. It's okay, they have a second wave because there's too many late people. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that, man.
Shoot!
I taste mud. There's the first casualty of war. See the rainbow, guys? Nicholas! Woo. The chick next to us ate it and she really fucked up her leg.
Oh man.
That sucks. Did you see that girly right in front of me and she like jacked up her leg?
No.
I felt so sad.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh damn, did she keep going?
No, she was down for the count. She's like, my leg.
Oh,
sounded like that SpongeBob guy. That's like, my leg.
You guys ready to jump?
Crap, Nico's way up there. Nico is like pure speed. He's like one big boiler. I'm like this big soda filled cheese. My shoes are tight. Cleared obstacle. 3? Did they count the hill as an obstacle? Well, I'm counting that as an obstacle. We're on our, going on our 4th. Pitch is back. Nico's pass. I'd like us to have 2-on-2 at least, but I'm excited for the giant slide again, though. That's so fun. Whoa! That's cold. We're almost there. Almost at that. Yeah. Anything for the shot, right? Yeah. Hey, Nicholas. Bring that Superman punch that. Go, go, go! Faster, punch it! Punch it! Yeah! Punch it, Moni! Punch it, Mika! Do it! Kick the hell out of it! Yeah! I don't know what to do! Yeah! Yeah! Maintains the same consistency even when it's full of mud. Touch it, feels like a loophole. You have to pull it and part of the analogy model.
That's your
mother.
This is my first experience.
With my cousin Moni. There's no one out there wearing a shirt. Fun fact, this is the hose they use for hippies. Ow! This hurts just as bad as last time. Come on, Mika! You got it? Okay, I'm out. I'm going under. Hey, yeah, Moni. Put your beard on. I hate it because it's like a slow motion fall. I'm doing everything I can to stop it. Stop. It's so much easier this way. This is my hand now, Moni.
Do it again later. I might use a part two too. So we only have